Yeah, obviously it seems quite a long time ago now. Obviously was out for up nearly a year, and as you said, kind of was coming back playing some AIL games last year and was still kind of finding my feet a bit. And as you said, I've really only felt back to myself maybe this season, having had a great pre-season under my belt with obviously there's been a change in coaching staff and also a change in strength and conditioner as well, and Dave Hort who's come in and devised a really outstanding pre-season that I really enjoyed and really found beneficial. And yeah, I really found, you know, I was back to myself and beyond a better player than I had been before because of the hard work we put in pre-season, and obviously to be fit and healthy and available for the first four rounds and to be racking up some good game time is obviously very beneficial, and I've enjoyed it so far. Obviously some of the results haven't gone our way, but you know, we could have won a lot more games than we have. We've been close, and I think we're going in the right direction to getting those results. I think the coach did a really good job in breaking down the game for us, showing us the opportunities that we missed, but at least we created. We just need to get a bit more ruthless in taking those opportunities. And yeah, but they did a very good job in you know, wiping the slate clean, showing us what we need to do, and we moved on pretty quickly towards the Scarlets end of the afternoon. Yeah, I've played the Scarlets, and my debut was actually against the Scarlets here in 2013, which is nearly 4 years ago now, which is hard to believe. But yeah, no, I've played the Scarlets a good few times. Obviously, the home advantage here has been beneficial to us before, and we've ran them close over there in the past. Mm. similar to the Cardiff one last weekend that happened to us a few seasons back. So no, it's always been a close game. So hopefully we can produce a better performance this week for 80 minutes, and then I think, you know, it'll be a good game and it'll be in the balance right until the end.